Hello beautiful people, I am back with another set of idioms which you can use in your day-to-day conversations. These idioms are based on joy, happiness and fun. So whenever you are happy and you have to express your happiness, you can use any one of these idioms. Okay, let's get started with the video. The first idiom that I have for you today is be on cloud nine. Be on cloud nine means to be very happy. An example sentence for this idiom would be, she was on cloud nine after the birth of her daughter. Okay, so when she gave birth to her daughter, she was extremely happy. Another one is be in seventh heaven. Again, this means extremely happy. An example sentence for this one would be, they were in seventh heaven in their new flat. Okay, so when they bought their new home, they were very happy. The next one that I have for you is having a whale of time. Having a whale of time means to enjoy. We were having a whale of time yesterday at the party. Which means at the party we were enjoying ourselves to the fullest. Another one is heart missed a beat. Now this one means to be very excited. Rohan's heart missed a beat when Sonia accepted to his proposal. Okay, so his heart missed a beat, which means he was very happy after receiving this good news. The next one that I have for you is grinning from ear to ear. Grinning from ear to ear means having a wide smile. Have you seen Mickey Mouse? Have you seen Mickey Mouse smiling? His smile extends up till his ears, right? So that is what grinning from ear to ear means. An example sentence for this idiom would be, Jane is grinning from ear to ear after watching this video by Ingley Tales. And if you too are enjoying watching this video, please, please subscribe to Ingley Tales. Let us move on to the next one. Floating on air. Floating on air means to be excited, to be very excited about something. Have you ever received an unexpected gift? It may be by a friend or a family member. How do you feel then? Do you feel excited about opening it? Yes, that's where you can use floating on air. An example sentence would be, as soon as my brother opened an unexpected gift hamper, he was floating on air. That's all I had for you today. You can use these set of idioms whenever you are happy or excited about anything. Okay, it may be travel, it may be opening a gift hamper or anything which makes you happy. Stay happy and stay safe. My name is Simran Mehtani and I'm signing off. You take care of yourself. Bye.